Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Huh. Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push. Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Well, I think it...
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this. Yeah. Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find a grave.
Exactly. What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now, they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Look how the light from your torch is reflecting on the floor there. Hey, the symbol changes depending on where you stand. Wait, I get it. The symbols on the floor show the four symbols that are supposed to surround the emblem on the wall there.
Huh?
Look, you just move the emblem so it's in the middle of the four symbols. It's easy. Want me to do it?
Oh. All right, I'll give it a try.
Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
some sort of amulet. Something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.